The Inquirer's Journal. Hugo speaking.
Hey, boss, it's me.
Gail? I thought you left for the holidays.
I can't stop thinking about it, boss.
The letter?
I can't get it out of my head. Something about this one just feels different.
Different? What are you talking about? Is this about the hotel story again?
I just think it could be worth checking out, is all. I keep thinking...
Didn't I tell you to not waste time with this kind of crap? These people are lonely, Gail. They have nothing better to do. They just want some form of recognition.
Even this Ben guy?
He doesn't exist. Believe me, this is all hogwash. I've seen it before.
I'm just saying, this one feels different. It just doesn't make sense. Lying about something like this, on the letter itself, something about it really stuck with me.
What are you really asking me here?
I think I'm asking you to trust me. Listen, I'll even bring my own camera.
Do you have a title?
I'll figure it out.
All right. That's an interesting intro.
Benjamin Sin. The Inquirer's Journal, dated January 9th, 1979, by Gail Smith. My arrival seems to be expected. A single room key with a note attached. Someone here has been waiting for me.
Pick up the key for room 203. Oh my god, this looks amazing. Wow. Hey. I just play a game that looks very much like this. Okay, even this. You'll see. Press C to open the camera. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god. This is amazing. How long is this game? This is really good. Okay. No. No. Let's look for room 203. What a nice hotel. I figure there are horrible things happening in here. Oh, chess. That doesn't look good there. Who left that broom there? This is a hotel, for Christ's sake.
The hotel's glory days might be long past, but the walls are strangely comforting.
Red, as in death. There's another broom there. 202 and 203. Here we go. Creepy shit.
I might
shit.
Have hoped Benjamin would meet me here, but no such luck.
Gail Smith, I know I said I would meet you here, and I will. I just need you to see something first. I'm sure it's only a matter of time before you realize. Sorry. It will all become clear to you then. Enjoy your stay, take your time, look around. Okay. Let's look around a little bit. Wow. Nice tiles. Whoa. It looks fancy and expensive. This is not good. Oh. The vent that I just checked, you mean? Oh yeah, okay. So good, I follow my gamer instincts. That vent. Fuck. What was that? That is so Silent Hill. The room, it gives me shivers down my spine. Whew. I thought I was gonna see something horrible. Okay, I'm just checking everything before I go to the vent, okay? God, I'm so hungry right now. In real life, I mean. Go check this vent out. Let's see. secret.
Turns out the door to the mystery was right here with me all along. Benjamin wanted me to see something.
Isaac Steph Stevens. Mr. Stevens is back again, like an old friend. Doesn't your wife worry, Isaac? Does she know where you are? He still depends on all his time eating. He spends, I'm sorry, all his time eating or wandering around his room. Nothing ever changes. In some ways, it's comforting to watch him. The TV is turned up too loud for him to hear me knocking on the wall. Disgusting. Okay, so
this guy worked a normal job, had a normal life. And when that life was gray and boring, this is where he would come. To be completely alone. Turns out he wasn't here.
Oh, that's creepy shit. Why are we watching somebody watching TV? That's just invasion of privacy, horribly. Find the key. I will find the key. Yeah. This way, I guess. Norma and Toad. Oh, Toad, as in Mario? Dirty, lazy workers. Norma never does anything but complain, and Toad is a stupid fuck. I watched them drop some meat on the floor and still serve it. That's disgusting. Pretty sure they serve bites of people's food to the dog as well. That fucking stupid dog, Bob Bingy. Dog? I'm sorry, Bob Bingy. That's the name of the dog? He keeps barking at the ceiling. He knows I'm up here. I must do something about him. Please don't kill the dog. It's not his fault. Oh, I forgot about this. I forgot about the camera, but why is it relevant? Okay.
The kitchen staff going about their day, fulfilling their mundane tasks. Little did they know that someone was keeping an eye on me, waiting.
What is happening in this place? Like, why is this person watching everybody and keeping track of everybody? This is so disturbing. Mark and Michael, the lovebirds. They've been here for 4 weeks. Don't they have anywhere to be? Never seen far apart. Skin always touching in some way. God, this person is such a creeper. Oh, disgusting. Almost enough to make a man jealous. Like, who? They're a couple. Except Mary is always just crying. And Michael is the one with the black eye this time. Okay. I see. Shut up. Let's just take a peek. Okay. Is there somebody in the tub? Taking a relaxing bath or soaking in blood, maybe? Let's find that key. Let's find that key, which should be around here somewhere. Birthday cake? Use the what? I did not read that. Oh, no way. Ah, there was something at the bottom of the screen and I did not read it. Can I repeat, get that info again? Use the what? Use the what? Oh, okay. I don't know. I hope it wasn't. Shit. I hope it wasn't important. Can I go up here? Oh. I can go through textures now. This game is so well made. I wonder if this is just a demo or the complete game, because it's amazing.
Place to make a lair, dusty and cramped. I wonder if he watched me from his bed when I arrived.
This is so disturbing. Who is this person? What a fucking creeper. Okay, no, I know I had to check here first. Maybe this is the lobby, the hotel of the lobby? Yeah, exactly. Disturbing. So there is something weird happening in this place. I wonder. I think.
Hidden in the shadows of his room, the drink and sleep is days away. The stench of liquor carries through the vent and becomes an opening for the world to know his terrible secret.
What the hell? Bit. Bow. Bottle collection is impressive at this point, growing more and more every day. All he does is watch pornography. I'm surprised he can still get it up with all the alcohol in his blood. The other day I heard him talking to somebody on the phone. It sounded relatively one-sided. I wonder if the girls in reception aren't ignoring him on purpose. They have a good reason to. Of course, he's a fucking sick bastard. What is that? Is that his butt? Okay. So I figure this is a guy that likes to watch everybody, and maybe he saw something that he shouldn't and contacted this guy that seems to be like a journalist or something to offer him a story about something that is happening here. I wonder if that is what is happening. That's what I understand. Oh, I was supposed to take photos of everything. I don't know. I just remember again about the camera. Maybe I have to take a photo of this. Perhaps. No, that's not working very good. I don't know, because if I have to take photos, I didn't do it and I fucked up this whole time. I am still looking for a key. Right? Ah, it's so dark. Yes, there is the key. Can I take that? Please, thank you. Picked up the key to the secret door, so I have to go all the way back. Take this key. I will show you something. Okay, let's go back. And there is a knife there. Can I take it to defend myself? Let's go back to the door. Still there. Drowning alcohol. Watching porn all day long. Disgusting. We're going to the door. To the door we need to open. Where was it? I think it was this way. Well, there is only one way to go, so yeah, it has to be this way. No? Where was it? See? I'm lost now. Where was the door I had to open? So dark. I can't open this. What's happening? I don't remember not being able to get up from this. Where is the door? My orientation is shit. All the time. All the freaking time. I get lost. I could have sworn the door was up there. God damn it. Maybe I have to peep here before I... No, nothing's different. Where is the door? Where is the door? Was I supposed to do something else in here? Oh. Candle needs lighter to be lit, so what the fuck do I blew that candle now? There is nothing else here. Oh. Oh, wow. This is not cool. This is not cool at all. The guy killed the dog. That is horrible. Oh, no. No. I do not like that. I'm closing this door. No. So I had to come this way. God. So what now? I have the key for the secret shit. I have to go this way again? Yes, I do. No, I don't. Yes, I do. Yep. Okay, psychedelic music. That's not comforting. Whew. What is this? God, that guy looks creepy. Why did you have to peep? What's wrong with you? What's wrong with me? You are fucked up. I am fucked up. I'm the only one who sees us for what we are and see my part in it. I am waiting for you. There's nothing left for me. I should have taken a photo of the dead dog, but that's disturbing. He ordered grapes, wine, and cheese, sat on his couch watching his favorite show, What a Life. The grape went straight down his throat and he choked 3 times. He struggled for about 3 minutes. Eventually, his face turned blue and his arms dropped dead. Isaac Stevens died by suffocating on a grape. I just stood there watching. Oh my God. So that guy is dead? Ugh. Oh God. He watched the guy die. And this, do you see now? I let him die. Yes, you did. You let him die.
Benjamin made a whole world inside these walls. And he made sure nobody knew. Even though they were all part of it. They had no idea the purpose he found in lying in wait, looking in on all their sad little lives. And what did I feel? I saw the openings, and gladly I looked.
Very disturbing story. I love it so far. This is the end of our story. Make it a good one. Fuck. What was that? Ooh. Shit. Okay.
This is a story about remorse. This is a story about obsession. Benjamin couldn't live with the weight of his sin. He had seen too much and had nobody to tell it to.
I saw what he saw, and it still wasn't enough to shift the blame. But the worst part of it all, I think I understand.
Wow, that's crazy. So, oh, okay. That was it? Oh, cool. There are photos of the developers of the game. How nice. A little weird how the camera moves, but this is great. I've never seen anybody do something like this after the game is finished. Program 11 design. Okay. What a good job, guys. It was great. It was great. Nice story, creepy, and amazing textures and everything. So very, very well done. And for you guys, thank you very much for watching. I'll be uploading more content soon as usual. If you haven't subscribed, please do it and support my channel. Thank you very much for that. And your comments will be very much appreciated too.